Everyone can relate to the horrible itching sensation as a result of a mosquito bite. You tell yourself you'll only scratch it this one time, but to your dismay, the itch comes back over and over again. Welcome to a tiny glimpse of living with skin picking disorder, except this itch is not triggered by the common pest, but rather from one's own brain. Individuals with this behavioral addiction report an urge or tension to pick at their skin for a variety of reasons, including anxiety, stress, or even boredom. After picking, the individual experiences instant gratification, only to feel a compulsion to commit the behavior again moments later. This never-ending cycle causes the behavior to become automatic without conscious awareness, like going on autopilot during your morning commute. Eye-tracking research in our lab showed that as individuals spent more time viewing pictures of irregular skin, they reported higher urges to pick. Therefore, it is important to intervene at the most vulnerable point of the skin-picking cycle, the automatic approach tendencies to skin. Our goal was to use a computerized task called the approach avoidance training to reduce these automatic approach tendencies and potentially lower urges to pick. Participants with skin-picking behaviors used a joystick and followed a rule which instructed them to either push the joystick away from their body to avoid skin stimuli or pull the joystick towards their body to approach skin stimuli. We believe that individuals trained to avoid pictures of irregular skin would show the greatest reduction in their urges to pick. We randomly assigned participants into one of three different trainings, including approach training, where they only approached pictures of irregular skin, avoidance training, where they only avoided pictures of irregular skin, and placebo training, where they did a mix of both. Promising results revealed that after the avoidance and placebo training, participants reported lower urges to pick, while those in the approach training reported higher urges to pick. This training was the first of its kind in using technology to help reduce skin-picking behaviors, but its broader impact is much greater. Despite the use of therapy and medication, only half of those with mental health problems get better. Our research, among others, is bridging the gap between technology and mental health to provide cost-effective and mobile computerized interventions that can be used in rural areas where mental health providers are not available. Our findings may also shed some light in reducing other behavioral addictions, like problematic gambling or illicit substance use. Who knows? It may one day help you resist the urge to scratch that mosquito bite. Thank you.